5G Smart is a collaborative EU project with the goal of showing how 5G can boost smart manufacturing. At the Fraunhofer IPT trial site, we're looking into enhanced industrial manufacturing processes. We're piloting new industrial 5G applications, as well as edge cloud systems for fast processing of data to exploit the potential of 5G in networked adaptive production. Our 2,700 square meter large shop floor, which is also part of the 5G Industry Campus Europe, is fully equipped with machines and robots and offers great opportunities to explore 5G in an industrial context. The 5G network is a non-standalone network operating at 3.7 GHz with a 4G anchor band at 2.3 GHz. In this trial, we're connecting sensors and sensor platforms. 5G allows us to wirelessly and flexibly attach sensors directly to the workpiece in order to get process-related information. This allows us to intervene in a wide variety of processes at an early stage, and for instance, detect tool wear and breakage in real time. We're developing a 5G multi-sensor platform which can monitor the entire manufacturing process of a workpiece. The sensor platform is attached directly to the workpiece and can reliably transmit process data.
Communication systems are the backbone of the factories of the future. 5G has the best conditions for this. Why? Because 5G allows for very low latencies, below 10 milliseconds, data rates up to 10 gigabit per second, and the ability to connect multiple devices at the same time. Furthermore, 5G enables us to wirelessly and flexibly connect sensors and attach them to workpieces to gather process data directly from the manufacturing process and better understand what happens in the machining process.